So, okay, you mind tell me what happened today? What's been going on? What's just been going through your thoughts? 'Cause I'm mighty concerned.
Well, started with whenever I got home early from work. My wife, I walked in on her cheating on me with the mailman. You know, and it's like, wow. You walked in and you caught your wife cheating on you with the mailman clapping your girl? So anyway, I witnessed it and it was hard for me, you know. He had her over the stove where she normally make my dinners. So just going up. Excitement, are you laughing right now? You supposed to be a therapist. Why are you laughing at me? And I'm trying to console it with you.
I am not laughing. I am listening to you. You. So he had a bent over the stove clapping and you say, huh?
Wow. Well, you know what?
That's her loss. You did good by that woman.
I know, but that's not the most embarrassing part. He had his feet on the ceiling doing it.